world. Mr. Isister here, continuing our Alpha journey. And there we go again. Missions and mining. Alright. We got here today. These weren't energy turret specific. That would be nice. Got skill points. That's cool.
Warp drive active.
Kind of delivery missions are ideal for shuttles. Kind of wish I had one here right now. But, yeah, you can travel pretty fast in those. They can only hold 10 cubic meters. But that's fine for most of these.
Active.
Another option, if you're Omega, is an interceptor. Those things are crazy fast. I've got one on another character that is set up for doing the Galente event where you do the long races. I forget what it's called. But that thing is just ridiculously fast. It's
warp drive active.
It's like a 1 second align time. Jump speed of like 8. Since I flew it, but it would stiletto. Yeah, so it's got a base warp speed of 8, and if I remember correctly, there's a rig that'll increase that. So you can actually get it to warp faster.
Warp drive active.
I don't see a line time on here. So you put...
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Put some inertial stabilizers on there. So skill limited here, so. Anyway. Finish this first.
Drive active.
It's aeronautic, let's see. Hyperspatial velocity optimizer. Got that under 2, and now I can't remember what I did.
Warp drive active.
Gotta be skills and implants also. I don't remember. But anyway, yeah, just stupid fast.
Drive active. warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Let's see, while we wait. I did play some Vanguard last night. Largely the same as last time I played it, except I had a bug with my map, where all the icons weren't showing in the right place. That seems to have been fixed. Otherwise, yeah, I don't know, seemed pretty much the same as last time. No real complaints, you know. I mean, this is an early access test, right? But I do wish that there was something I could do with the credits that I've earned. I find that kind of annoying. That I'm just, you know, doing these missions, you know, earning credits, and then, like, there's nothing to do with them, they just sit there. I'm hoping that there will be something cool there, and looking forward to when that gets introduced. And I'm a little bit disappointed to not be seeing that this time around. But, you know.
Warp drive active.
I'll keep playing the, keep playing in the tests, and hopefully that'll improve.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Around an hour before reinforcements arrive. Okay. Well, let's get on it. Wait. We need to. Not bad loot. Arbalest. Sorry, Navy. Nice.
Warp drive active.
Thank you. bad for my shields. But I do like how it looks. Are doing minimal damage at that distance. We'll start working on the Stargate. Let's also drop this guy.
Warp drive active.
See what's going on here.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Just these two? Man. All right. Well, at least it's fast.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
This feels like a lot of missions to get 25 kills. That's how it goes sometimes, I guess. To do it faster, I don't know, probably combat anomalies.
Drive active. drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That'll make that a little easier to read. This will be a bigger battle, I think.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Thank you. drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So while we're doing this, let's see if there's any skins for sale cheap. Or Clone Omega? Stabber. I'm hoping there'll be something for the for fleet issue ships. This one costs 50, though. I don't think it's worth that much to me. Guess not. I'll take these though. Not that I ever really fly plane thrashers, but they only cost one. At some point, I need to get an Astero. I think that'll be it's one of my long-term goals. I guess if I get to a point where I want to focus on where I want to focus on exploration, the Astero would be the ship to go for, I think. Anyway, good for now, so we'll dock up.
Warp drive active.
Go ahead and claim these.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Skill training completed.
All right. Working our way through this list. Let's go ahead.
not for him. All right. Well, it's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.